ignore.
Sorry, the receptionist literally pushed me down the corridor, screeching about water coming from a burst pipe or something, and the power's out.
I'm in labor, so I need to buy a car to get me to the hospital.
My wife is a human being.
Barely.
And secondly, Lyme disease, Sarah, it's a real disease, okay?
Now that it's time, we can finally rest.
Thank you.